Can you talk a little about how you see art as a way to draw attention to social issues and how you try to do that in your work?
Well, you know, in our culture, celebrity matters almost too much. You know, I would say definitely too much. And I knew when my mother got sick when I was 10 that if I went on The Tonight Show with Johnny Carson and said, everybody who likes my movies, send me a dollar, then I would get $100, which is what I thought as a child was a lot of money, and I would get my mother medicine, and my mother would get better. So I knew that there was power in fame to affect the culture and the world. So I made sort of a deal with God when I was beginning, when I was 15. I said, listen, if you help me get to the point where I'm able to be successful, I promise you that I will give back. It's like I made a deal with God. And so I always knew that I would try to give back as much as I could. And sometimes people shy away from the news and facts, but they can sort of accept it in movie form. They can accept things like what you would turn off on the news to find, you know, Faheem Williams, a twin boy, was killed, you know, starved to death in Newark. They don't want to hear that. But if you do it in a movie, they'll watch it. So if you're able to include the truth and inspiration and make a product that delivers the message without being preachy, you can affect the climate of the culture. You can affect how much people think about it. You know, Madonna does the whole thing with Malawi in Africa, and I never heard of Malawi, did you? Until she went there and adopted a baby from there. You know, there is a lot of responsibility that you have to do work that's going to be reflective of the values that you have inside of you. And that's what I try to do with my career, to pick things that matter to me and subjects that are important. Noting that I did do the Flintstones movie and there was no social benefit to that. It was a financial benefit to me. But mostly, especially as you get older, you try to pick things that have relevance to your life and to the world, and that you can feel in some ways allows you to give back.